Torreyson Library and the University of Central Arkansas. My name is Rodney Lippard, and I'm the Library Director. We are so happy that you have chosen UCA to pursue your graduate degree. Over the next few minutes, I will be introducing you to the services and resources that we have available to you as graduate students at the Torreyson Library at UCA. The Torreyson Library's physical space is located around Alumni Circle. Inside, you will find a collection of print resources, including our archives. The building also houses tutoring and, something that's probably very important to you, Starbucks. The library faculty and staff consider ourselves partners in the educational process. To that end, you will find library faculty, who are all properly degreed and credentialed, are able to assist you with locating resources for your research and scholarly interests. We can also provide help on citation and information about citation management software. The library has an online presence at uca.edu/library. Here, you can find information about all of our library services, search our catalog, look through our current research guides, gain access to our databases, get information about library hours, and request items through interlibrary loan, among other things. In addition to our print resources, the library has hundreds of thousands of electronic resources, all of which are accessed through our library webpage. If you're on campus, access is seamless. However, if you are off campus, access to our library databases is through our proxy server, and you will need to use your campus credentials. Please do not hesitate to contact us if you have any trouble accessing any of our items from off campus. You should also be receiving the Library Survival Guide. I hope you will pay particular attention to the back of the guide where there's information about advanced research. Remember, we are here to help you, so please reach out to us if you need any assistance in using the library or any of our resources or services. We wish you the best as you pursue your graduate studies here at UCA.